Tracking business goals is essential for measuring the success of your online presence. One way to do this is by designating high-value events as conversions in Google Analytics. By setting up conversion tracking, you can measure how well your website performs towards specific business objectives. These objectives can be anything from completing a purchase to filling out a contact form or signing up for a newsletter. By using this data to optimize your website and your marketing efforts, you can improve your conversion rates and ultimately drive more revenue for your business. First, you'll need to implement events that provide the highest value to your business and designate those events as a conversion. To mark an event as a conversion, you need to have the editor or administrator role. Let's walk through how to do it. In the admin menu, click on events. You'll see a table with your existing events. In the mark as conversion column, you can find the event you would like to use as a conversion and toggle this setting on for that row. If you have just created a new event, it might not show immediately in the events table. If you want this new event to be marked as a conversion immediately, you can do this by going back into the admin menu and clicking on conversions. In this table, you'll see any events that are already marked as conversions along with data about each. To mark a new event as a conversion, choose New Conversion Event and enter the name of the new event. Make sure that this is the exact name that you're sending for that event. To stop collecting conversion data for an event, unmark the event as a conversion on the events page. Turning off a conversion doesn't affect the data you've already collected. Past events will still show in reports as conversions, but it will prevent future events from showing up. Marking an event as a conversion will only affect reports going forward. It doesn't change your historical data. Once you've marked an event as a conversion, allow up to 24 hours for it to show up in a standard report. Real-time reports will update sooner if the user triggers a conversion event.